Now, let's see how the storage of a contract works in Solidity. We need to imagine the storage of a contract as a big table that goes from 0 to 2 to the power of 256 minus 1, which is a very, very big number. Each slot in the storage has a size of 32 bytes, or 256 bits. If you remember, in the last exercise, we were using a unit 8, which means that it has a size of 8 bits. And this value will be stored only in a portion of the slot. However, if we would have used a unit 256, it will occupy the full slot. These type of values are known as fixed size values because we know its size at compile time. We know that the UIN 8 will occupy exactly 8 bits. In Solidity, the order in which the variables are declared will influence the position in the storage. That means that the value of H will be stored in the slot 0, since H is the first variable that is declared within the contract. This will become more important as you become a smart contract developer, because you can save storage, which means you can save money, by, for instance, choosing the right data type to store values.